Oh, yeah, that's the stuff right there.
Ha! popularity contest. And I am genuinely surprised to hear this. I thought Amita had it locked down with her vision of a drug-fueled influx of cash. Sabal, on the other hand, is offering traditional value.
What has religion ever done for this country? Rhetorical question. Right? Religion doesn't build roads. Actually, it does, if you have slaves. But thus, way, we should build a pyramid, you guys. That's it. We win this war.
Ah!